Hello! In this video, we will see how to fix your session that has expired in ChatGPT. First, open your ChatGPT. Here, you can see Help and FAQ on your left panel. Right-click on it and open Link in a new tab. Here, you'll see Commonly Asked FAQs about the ChatGPT. Open the first answer regarding login. As we can see, they have given all the possible reasons for this problem. Click on Sign Up and it will take you to the login page. Here you can see either login or sign up. Again, log in to your account. You can use different ways to sign up. Here, I'm using my email address. Then, you need to enter your password. Click on Continue to complete your sign up. As you can see, it says that you tried signing in with a different authentication method, which means that we might have tried to sign up previously with a different information. So, we should try to log in instead. Your session will be resumed. If you found this video helpful, you can thank me with a like and subscribe to the channel. See you in another video.